My name is Sunil Kataria, and I'm the proud father of Saisha Kataria. It's a proud moment for us. Daughter has participated in one of the fashion shows. You, me, and the deep blue
sea. Tails in the air like you just... Hi, I'm Supriya Kataria, the proud mother of Saisha Kataria. You, me, and the deep blue sea. Tails in the air like you just don't care. Yeah,
yeah. It's a mermaid party. It's a mermaid. Facing the world right at so early stage was more important to us. I'm really happy with the way she performed the entire thing that was given to her. Everybody around the world, all my girls, grab your pearls, let me hear you singing,
yeah. We're so proud to see her walking on the stage independently and so confidently. Splish, splash, the water's perfect. You, me, and the deep blue sea.
Her topic was on parents. She was talking about how much we love her, how much we care for her. But the truth is that it's mother's pride who's inculcated that value in her, that today she talks about how much parents are important to her. And I would like to thank mother's pride for bringing that value in her.
A big hello to you, beautiful, radius and handsome. Thank you, this radius, huge view, valley view. Beautiful view, Puna. Bolo bolo, mama chatiya. I am Miss India. Papa chatiya. I am Miss World. But mama, papa, you mean a world to me. I'm so chote se hai, but this so much to hai. I'm sitting my pocket. Mujhe maa. Oh, sorry, I'm sitting there. Rudy, mommy, daddy, mama. Thank you, mom. Thank you, dad, for your love, for your death, for this beautiful life. Thank you, love you. You know that's how we do.
Everybody around the world, all my girls. The way mother's pride actually bring up kids and the way they instill that confidence in them, that is very, very surprising. Quite thankful to what mother's pride has done to our kids. Yeah.
And I'm really proud of you, Saisha.
Miss Mother's Pride title is backed by Saisha. Splash, the water's perfect. You, me, and the...